First, we have breaking news into the KNBC 9 newsroom out of Kansas City, Missouri. The Kansas City Fire Department confirms crews pulled a body from the Missouri River around 5 o'clock this afternoon. It's not clear where specifically the body was recovered, but it happened somewhere near Riverfront Park. Kansas City Police Department will be handling the investigation. We're still waiting for details, and we'll bring you the latest as we learn more on air and online at KNBC.com.